Hey guys, it's me again once. So I have my episode 2010. I just had the way better than episode 2013. We do have some. The tools as office tools, and there are some Word 2010, SharePoint Workspace 2010, Publisher, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote. So that's right. And I have the Microsoft InfoFab Designer or Filmer 2010, Ghost Excel, and Access 2010. This one, the Word. First up, we do have some Word. So this Word 2010, so I found somewhere else. Well, we do have an emoji around here. Check this out. Once you have Windows 10, press Windows key plus period. Just wait for more man. Oh, there you go. So we do have any emojis around this. The scene is a Google, Samsung, and Zetera. Because the Apple, right? This one. Okay. So guys, this is my wallpaper. It's Apple logo, but it's completely black. So I'm gonna change that later. So that's why. Now, next up is Excel. That's why this thing. To make any books if you want. So, the work anyway. Next up is a PowerPoint. So I need. This time, this is the best program I ever seen. So I'm just trying to make some any PowerPoints if I want. There's some any text like this. Wait, no. Ah, this one. I think this is the title. Why is the CC which stands for the Community Closed Captions? It's supposed to be centers for the chaos containment, not the committee closed captions. Whatever. Okay. There's some that slides I can. Ha! The Microsoft Office is way better than the Google Docs, Google Sheets, and Google Slides. But how am I gonna do this? So go into the next slide as well. So that's the best one. Once you're doing insert table, you can change the custom. This one is mine. The columns are 7, rows is 4. So okay. So this is a template around here. So next slide again. So I'm gonna do the next slide. I'm gonna add the text. Oh, I know. The transmission's like this. That's why we know. the fade, push, wipe, any the options to review, and also you need to do the sound, like the audience are just clapping and cheering them. Check this out. That's fantastic, aren't you? So I'm gonna do some this one. Okay, that worked anyway. Now once again, oh, the design goes right there. That's the way the thing. And looks like it's a dark mode or something. Okay, we made it to the round here. So this one also. There's a clip art round here. Include the office.com content. No thanks. Okay, I'm just. I'm gonna choose some. This one. See? I heard it before. That's why it's on my laptop around here. It's been 1 year ago when I was 10 years old right now. But I'm not a childless. Anyway, so this is the one I think. Okay, that's nice. Okay, I'm gonna do some what? Okay, with the so let's see from the beginning or the current side. Let's do this one. Work now because I don't need to save it. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you another video of this one. And that's very long, in 8 hours. So thanks. Now make sure you subscribe, like, comment below to tell me what your request. So there's a link to the Google Forms. So please click the link. So you need to make your own request. So. Not begging. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video or live stream.